Not For Sale and My City Care have partnered up to distribute Hope Totes to our city's most vulnerable. And the group is out today at Galt Gardens giving out these bags.
So in our women's hygiene care bags, we include mini shampoos, mini conditioners, we have soap in them, women's hygiene products, as well as facial wipes, and sometimes we're able to place some face masks and that type of thing. So any self-care items, we try to fill them with. We also have toothpaste and toothbrushes, dental floss as well, just because we think that hygiene is an important part of self-care as well. So sometimes we pack our bags with some smaller sized lunches as well, with a bottle of water.
Today is also Human Trafficking Awareness Day, which is a huge part of what Not For Sale tries to advocate for on a daily basis.
Because human trafficking is such a hidden issue, it's so important that we take days like today and really, I think, recognize that even though we're not seeing it necessarily, especially in Canada, that it is happening in our backyard. It's happening to our neighbors, it's happening to in our schools, it's happening everywhere in our community. And the more that we attune our eyes to be able to see it, the more that we're just going to be able to recognize the signs and symptoms. And it's going to give us that much more empowerment to be able to intervene on behalf of those victims when we have a chance to do so.
McNeese says that one of the main problems with human trafficking is that an individual can be sold over and over again.
And it's a massive profit for them. And I think that's the most devastating part, is, you know, taking human life for granted.
For more information or to donate to Not For Sale, you can visit their website. For Bridge City News, I'm Micah Quinn.